the big one when you need it. But it's just a lot easier of a night for your goaltender to deal with. You're keeping the shots on the outside. You're protecting the net front. It's been a great night in that regard. The defensive side of things, to me, is almost more impressive than anything else because they look like a team that is not going to give up a lot if they continue to play like that.
So four for the year for Marchessault. Happy fans here on Hockey Fights Cancer Night. We'll get the Frosties. 25 seconds to go, and now we've got the gloves dropped. McCarron going at it with Lawson Crouse. Put a little exclamation point on this one, and they throw the big pass, and down they go. Wow.
Good way to finish it, McCarron. He's got his gloves. He got his gloves off late. I think Crouse started throwing before McCarron could get fully set there. Oh, we got some more going. We got some more, Willie.
Some fireworks at the end of this game. So Utah, first meeting between these two teams. Of course, a lot of familiar faces from their days in Arizona, but this will be a memorable one.
Well, the names change, but the faces are the same, as they say. I think it's actually opposite, but who's counting?
Balabaki will go down the tunnel with 24 seconds to go. LaRue mixing it up. Let's see what the call is as the crowd comes to life.
Penalties on the play. Utah number 67. Nashville number 47. 5 minutes each for fighting.
So only the fighting major called. Nobody else picked up anything. Probably a wise decision.
Yeah, they probably just want to, like, they both kind of, they were, Crouse got his gloves off first there, and McCarron got it off. But they both had the other one on, and McCarron got a couple really good shots right there. And Crouse threw the first one, and then got one came over where he had the glove on, too, on the right hand, and then it went down to the ice. But that was a good finishing tilt